Hello everyone, thank you for joining my tutorials. You are listening to Vikas Ghadamode. Today we are going to learn how to download OpenStreetMap data into vector format or into shape file. So for downloading OpenStreetMap like a road, then land use, railway lines, this kind of vector format if you want to download, then we'll type BBBIKE. When you will type BBBIKE, it will show like this, BBBIKE extracts OpenStreetMap. So we'll click on extract OpenStreetMap. After that, this kind of feature you will see, this kind of interface you will see. So for that, we need to select the first format. So for ArcGIS or QGIS or any software, first we need shapefile. So we'll download shapefile here. So we'll select shapefile. Then there is an option name of area of to be extract, means which area, which study area you want to extract, or what is your area of interest that you want to extract. You can also search it by name. So Aurangabad I already searched, but if you want to search any other area like Mumbai, Delhi or any other place, you can type name of the place or city, then you click on search button or Mumbai button. After that you will close it. You can select the area, whatever your area of interest is. We'll zoom the map. You can zoom it or zoom in, and you can observe the area firstly which you want to download. Suppose this area if you want to download, then what we'll do, first we'll add our email address. So I will add my email address here, vikasghadamode7@gmail.com. I am adding here, it's my Gmail ID. So all these things you have to add first, for shape file, then your area of interest and your email ID. After that, it will come to our email address. For that, we have to click, or we have to click here, option is there. Then you can select your desire, it's showing us your desired area. Select a different area. If you want to select a different area, then you click here and you move a map wherever you want to. Where is your area of interest that you can select from here. And if you reduce the area or enlarge the area, then you can select here and you can zoom in or zoom out. If you want to increase the area or you want to reduce the area, whatever your area of interest is, that you can increase. So now suppose if I want to download this, then what I will do, I will select this area and I will press on extract option is there. When I will press on extract option, it will show us it takes between 2 to 7 minutes to extract an area from planet.osm. Depending on the size of the area and the system load, you will be notified by email if your extract is ready for download. Please follow the instruction in the email to process your request. So we'll check in our email address, it came or not yet. So it's not came. Below you can able to see our select, we are selected Mumbai area and 4 square kilometer area we are selected. It's a latitude and longitude of that area, and format we select an ISRI format that we are selected. Again I will go and I will refresh it. So it will take 2 to 7 minutes. So again we'll wait. So 2 to 7 minutes is showing here, it will take 2 to 7 minutes. So now you can able to see it's showing here BBIKE. So this is the file, we have to click here. This is the mail we got from BBIKE extract from OSM. So your request for OpenStreetMap area, Mumbai area, it's showing here, and this is the download link they send us. So we'll click this and it will be downloaded. It's showing us our area of interest, what we have selected. So now when you will click here, it will start downloading. So now you can able to see it start downloading below. After downloading, we'll extract it. First I will cut it and I will put it into another folder. So this folder I have already created. So we'll create new folder. So I'll right click and I will create as a OSM download. After that, I will right click and paste, and I will extract this file. So extract file option is there. So click on extract file, press OK. After that, you can able to see we got shapefile for railway, buildings, land use that we are going to open in ArcGIS. So add data option is there. I will click on add data. Now we'll go to our folder. So in desktop, OSM download, I'll click here. Then again I will click here and you can able to see shape. So building, land use, nature, all it's showing. So I will add first building and we'll see. So now you can able to see we have extracted this building into vector format. So you can also see metadata, which building contain what information. Then if you want to color it, you can go you can categorize it in symbology. So I'll apply and OK. Again I will add all the layers. So I will take all the layers, I will add. Now you can able to see all our road is extracted, railway lines are extracted, all from OSM data. You can able to see attribute of land use, industry, railway. We'll go to properties. Now we can able to see all this land use. So these roads. So if you want to change the color, you can select, and railway tracks. So all this in vector format we got from the raster data. We can appreciate all these things. We have point data also there. We have line data. This waterway is there. So you can see waterway. These are the point feature we'll see in attribute table. So some point feature there like bus stop, banks, stations, clinics, hospitals. So these are point feature, and some places is also there. So some places name is there like railway colony, all this. So we can appreciate all these things from OpenStreet data to vector format or shape file. So it's all about OpenStreetMap. So thank you for watching my video.